Yeah, some guy and some donuts were doffed Friday. It was all over the news.
Good. And you're gonna get with the man.
Why should I help you?
Because I am a cop. Because you are a suspect. Because if you lie to us and are found to be guilty, your sentence will be extended. And bad things happen in jail. Very bad things.
Alright, fine.
Good.
What's your name?
Tom. Tom Moore.
Where were you Friday night?
I was at home.
You weren't at Krispy Kreme?
I don't know.
You weren't there?
No.
You don't know. Well, your car was there. If your car was there, then you must have been there.
Oh, I wasn't.
Then where were your friend?
I don't know. I think my buddy had it, okay?
Buddy?
Crap.
Who is this buddy?
I don't remember.
You have your college fingers?
No.
Remember now?
No!
Now?
No! 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 Okay! Maybe! Okay! Stop! Well, according to Tom, this is where his buddy lives.
Alright. Can I help you?
Yes, my name is Detective Prism. This is Generic Assistant Number 1. We're with the Crime Scene Investigation Unit.
Is my house a crime scene?
No, but we were just wondering if we could take a look around.
Sure, come on in.
Alex, can you have some, dice?
So, Mr. McTula.
Yes.
Could you tell us where you were, by any?
I was here, I think.
Are you sure? Because we have evidence placing you somewhere else.
Oh, yeah, I was buying groceries, yes.
At a Target at Pulaski?
Yeah, that's it.
Did you stop for donuts?
No, I don't really have an appetite for donuts.
Are you gonna eat that?
Oh, no. That's okay. You can have it.
Ooh, is this an antique? It's nice.
Yeah.
Hey, that guy. Got anything?
Yeah, actually, I compared the donut that we received from Mr. McTula's house with the one we received from the crime scene. It appears we have a match.
Okay, we got our man.
Joe Edmondson McTula, I have a warrant for your arrest in the murder of Ricardo Reyes and 11 assorted donuts.
No!
Joe Edmondson McTula, you are under arrest. You have the right to remain silent. You have the right to an attorney.
Never! No, you can't.
So how does the defendant plead?
Guilty as charged. Now can someone please call me a lawyer?
Okay. You're a lawyer?
Yes.
Could you read that bit back to me, please?
No.
Why not?
What? Do you think I actually sit here and type what you say? I just press random buttons.
So what do we hire you for?
Hey, I am not the one after I own here. Now let's boogie down. Whoa.